working with Nigerians and with ECOWAS and the AU and the wider international community to ensure these successful elections were a huge challenge, but one that we all came out feeling rather very satisfied about the way things went.